Alright, I have returned to my original recording setup. Should be a little faster. That looks faster, yeah, that's faster. Yeah, give me a second. Okay. Yeah, that's definitely faster. I went from the .avi format to a .mpg format, and it's running smooth, more smoothly. I really don't like .avi. Okay, I feel like I could get a power up. I don't have a grappling beam, but where would that be? That's potential. Well, I mean, I'll have to go through that area if I want to get the energy tank there, but you know, Forgotten bridge. Aha! Wait, no. There, I want to go to the abandoned works site. So therefore, I would have to go through the Great Bridge. Okay. I know where I'm headed. Where's the Great Bridge? Is this the Great Bridge area? Yes, it is. Fighting a Grunchler, I never want to see them again, so I'm not gonna. What the hell? These aren't Grunchlers! Oh, I have to actually fight them, that's a... What the? There's one down. There's another one somewhere. Die! Awesome. Come on. Gotta jump up here. Ooh, what will this give me? I want more missiles. Missiles! This door. Alright. That. I wanna go backwards. What the. What? Okay. That's better. Missile expansion acquired! That's what I want. I usually don't get that until the very end of the game because I forget about it. Oh well. Keep on going. Give me a minute. Okay. How much time did that waste? About 10, 15 seconds. Well, regardless. Aw, damn it! No, my wave bird died on me. Really? No, maybe it's on the wrong frequency. No? Hang on. Yeah, it's dying on me. I need to get that. Yeah, I need to put new batteries in this Wavebird. I'll do that. If I can last another 7 minutes with this, yeah, I will. Otherwise, stuck fighting Dark Pirate Commandos is not what I want to be doing. Without control, oh my. That's something I don't want to experience. Alright, this puzzle is a morph ball puzzle. I like morph ball puzzles. They're not hard, but they're fun. I don't know why I'm charging up the boost ball. Yeah, yada yada. Give me a cutscene I actually care about, game. There we go. I didn't know there's some clipping that I can't get over, so I had to... Okay, there's no point in going to the boosty room, so... The only real reason is to go through this section in the wall that's up ahead, or up above. That'll lead you to an energy tank. No, not an energy tank. A missile expand. Why can't I get up here? That's better. There we go. That's better. Missile expansion acquired. We can get out of here. Come on, game. Let me through. Alright, the best place to stop. Is there a portal anywhere closer to... No, there's no portal closer. So we're gonna have to make a view with the portal that we have near us. And I thought my game just froze on me. My heart almost skipped. Hey, I remember these things. Lightbringers. They didn't give me anything. That's a pain.
Time check. 5 minutes.
6 minutes, really. Where's the portal? Ah. Here it is. Once I step out of this bear, there's probably going to be dark pirates assaulting me, so... Maybe I can somehow hit that door without getting out of this light section. That's not going to happen. Oh, well, you know what? Just forget it. Let's just go anyway. Oh, God, I was right. I'm sitting in this light chamber just to avoid it. Oh, I actually have to fight these things. The doors are locked. There's one. There's another one somewhere. There it is. Okay. They're both killed. Gonna run along here and fire. Alright. No, that's a power bomb door I'm thinking of. That's gonna be painful because these things are very these dark puffers are extraordinarily toxic. No. That's better. I'm gonna wait in this chamber for a little bit. Alright. Just recover a few pieces of energy, why not? Ignore these things, they'll just slow me down. Where's the door? Where's the exit? Here it is. I'm safe.
What's time again? Time 8 minutes, I got two more.
There's too much stuff I need to do here, and you know what? Let's just stop here.